Yeah.
Frank Corrigan?
Yeah.
The Secret Service agent?
Yeah, what'd I win?
My God, it's really you?
The hell is this?
That was you in my apartment last night.
We got it, Frank. Keep him on the line till we get the ANI.
Yeah.
Trying to trace me, Frank.
Now, why didn't I think of that?
You did. Are you not the adversary I'd hoped for? Speaking of which, how are you? I was worried about you today.
Huh? Why?
In the motorcade. I thought you were gonna pass out. You really should get in shape for that kind of duty.
He could have a device that manipulates the ANI and fakes the line's ID. Makes it seem like he's calling from another number.
This device, where would he get it?
He could build one if he were knowledgeable in digital circuitry.
But you can't trace the call.
We can run a parity check.
If he was in a line wired for digital switches.
You mean you can trace the call?
Not if he's in an old twisted pair analog line, no.
Damn it, Jack, will you get a straight answer?
Don't you have a psychological profile on me yet?
I don't put a lot of stock in him.
Nor do I. A man's actions don't equal the sum of his psychological parts. Doesn't work that way.
Well, just how does it work?
It doesn't work, Frank. God doesn't punish the wicked and reward the righteous. There's no cause left worth fighting for, Frank. All we have is the game. I'm on offense, you're on defense.
Well, when do we start playing the game?
The clock's ticking, Frank. Take care.
Wait, Booth.
If it's 3 a.m. that time of day?
Yes.
Oh, good. You got some updates on Milwaukee tomorrow.
Oh, thanks.
Frank. Beth.
First thing we should call advance and see if we get a backup room.
I don't have it, I tell you.
Where in California?
With the address? Come on, Frank. I'll keep you in the game, but I'm not gonna throw it for you.
I want you to give yourself up.
Frank, do you know how easily I could kill you, Frank? Do you know how many times I've watched you go in and out of that apartment?
You're alive because I have allowed you to live. So you show me some goddamn respect!
Carney.
Hello, Frank. By the time you hear this, it'll be over. I wonder, Frank, did you kill me? We won our game. Not that it matters. For among friends like you and me, it's not whether you win or lose, but how you play the game. And now the game is done, and it's time to get on with your life. But I worry that you have no life to get on with, Frank. You're a good man. And good men like you and me are destined to travel the lonely road. Goodbye.